mal.
So that's what happened, sweetheart.
Yes.
Whoa, I don't get it. So he's been torturing you all these years since Brody Jr.'s birthday?
I don't know who that is, but it might be a nice kid you have.
Yeah, but I just don't get it. I'm confused. I can't really get it. I don't...
Shh, it's alright, dude. It's alright, bro.
But I'm confused, though. I don't get it.
Yeah, me too. But there's a dead body on the ground, so yeah.
There's a dead body on the ground, so yeah.
Mom and Dad, I'm gonna help you in a minute. Later, I'm gonna help you. I'll go be your nice kid.
Aw, it's so sweet.
Yep.
I still don't get it, though. I still don't get it. I just can't remember when I was a kid.
Do you know, is this amazing, Jake? I got my mom and dad.
Alright, everybody.
I'm calling some medical insurance.
Damn, this is messed up.
Oh my god. Oh, he's amazing, Jake. I got my mom and dad back. A sweet parents. A nice parents. I got them back. At least I can help them anytime. At least I can help them. Maybe they can live with us. Maybe. I don't know. I still don't get it, though. I'm confused. I'm confused. Come on, let's go. I'm confused though. Don't really be fine. This will never happen. Just take my parents to my room. Maybe I can help them. I'm confused. I'm confused.
Plush movie question. What would you do if you were locked in this very room with an evil shark murderer?